Hey everybody, it's Congressman Dean Phillips here with just a little request. I am so filled with gratitude to the countless thousands in our community and around the country who are helping on the front lines during the COVID crisis. Our nurses and doctors and hospital staff and caregivers, first responders, grocery and pharmacy workers, truck drivers, delivery people, and everybody who's going to work every day in service to our community. So to express our gratitude, we're putting together a little digital thank you card program to show our appreciation. And I'm here to invite you to submit your card that we can share with those working on the front lines. Just visit our website at phillips.house.gov/thanks. And thank you for helping us say thanks to all of them.